Hello everyone, welcome back. In this lesson you will learn block diagram of computer system and functions of each unit. A computer is programmable machine or device and has its own architecture. The architecture consists of various components. These components are interconnected to form a system. The basic structure of computer system is input process and output. Now let us learn each units in detail. 1. Input unit. The input unit is an external device that is connected to the CPU. It is used to feed data and instruction to the computer for solving the problem. Keyboard is the most commonly input device is used to feed the data and instruction. Examples of input devices: keyboard, mouse, joystick, light pen, trackball, optical scanner, digitizer, voice input, microphone, etc. 2. System unit. The inputted instructions are stored and processed into system unit. The system unit further consists of mainly two subunits. They are central processing unit and memory unit. Once the data and instructions are received from the input device, they to be processing in this unit. So, it can be considered as the heart and brain of the computer. Further, CPU consists of two important functional units. They are control unit and arithmetic and logic unit. Control unit. This is an important unit in a computer. It controls and coordinates all the activities of computer. It acts as a supervisor of a computer system. It sends control and timing signals to various units to coordinate for the specific operation. Functions of control unit. Fetching data and instruction form the main memory. Interpreting received instructions. Controlling the transfer of data and instructions to and from the main memory. Controlling input and output devices. Hence the CPU is considered as overall supervision of computer. Arithmetic and logic unit. All calculations are carried out in this unit. It consists an electronic and logic circuitry which performs basic arithmetic operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. It also performs logical operations such as true or false. Memory unit. This is a storage device. The memory unit is a device where the data and instructions fed by the user are stored. It is like a rack in which items are put. The computer memory is measured in terms of bits, bytes, and words. A bit is a binary digit and is either 0 and 1. A byte is the basic unit of memory and is defined as a sequence of 8 bits. A word is a sequence of 16 bits or 2 bytes. Computer memory is classified into main memory, secondary memory, and cache memory. Output unit. This is used to display the results obtained after execution of a program. Whenever the user wants output from the computer, the control unit sends signal to this unit to be ready to accept processed data from memory unit and display it on output unit. The most commonly used display unit is the monitor. Output unit used to view and print the processed data.